Hello, everyone. So it's nice to meet you all. And this is my friend Reza.
Hello, hi. How are you, everybody? Hope you guys have a good day. And we're going to talk about a nice problem. Look at the board.
So this is for beginner's math. This is just a simple problem. This is our pre-video. We're just seeing if we can work today. So, Mr. Reza, may you please explain to me how to do a problem such as
this? Actually, that was my question for you. Can you tell me how to do this problem first?
Oh, this is a very interesting way. Nice ideas. So,
give me your way.
I would first simplify these two numbers. I learned that a long time ago. If we do that, it makes the whole equation much simpler.
Oh, that is really, really smart. Go ahead.
Thank you. So we do a 3 goes to 1 and a 9 goes to 3.
Yes.
The reason for this, everyone, is that 3 and 9 can be both divided by 3.
Perfect.
So 1, 3. So 15 over 15. This makes 1. And I'll tell you why.
How you got 1? Can you tell me how you got 1?
So, we just have to do 1 times 15, which is 15.
Yes.
And 5 times 3, which is 15.
Correct.
Now, this is 1 because 15 is the denominator.
Yes.
And it is, and the top is also 15, which is the numerator. When both numerator and denominator are the exact same number, you have a whole 1 number. Now,
what if that was 8 over 8? Is that 1 again?
Yes. It's a simple theory.
Yes.
If both numbers, top and bottom, are the same, that means you got 1.
Perfect.
Now, say this became 16. Well, let me just actually, hold on. Alright, let's say this became 16. Forget this, all that. Let's look at 16 over 15. This would be classified as a mixed number.
Why is mixed number? What's the reason?
You see, this number, the numerator, is higher than the denominator.
Uh-huh.
This is classified as mixed number.
Mixed number.
So, you would have 1 and 1 15th. Alright, now, the reason behind this is 15 over 15 is 1.
1.
And then you have 1 left, and you have a denominator. So, let's just do this simply. 15 over 15, you take out 1. There's 1 left, so you have 1 left, and you have a denominator, making it 1 15th.
Oh, alright?
That's why you have 1 15th. Now, let's look at another equation. Let's say we only had 3 15th. Now, we can easily say it is a regular fraction, but Reza, what do you think we would have to do first with 3 15ths?
Actually, Prop Joe got 2 nice numbers right now. Guys, look at that. He picked 3 and 15. You guys think this is just a coincidence or he picked these numbers for a reason? What do you guys think? You know what? I think he's too smart here on this street. Maybe he's the smartest guy on this street because he noticed that 3 goes to 15 how many times?
Yes. So, 3 over 15, it becomes 1/3. Now, the reason for this...
1 over?
1 over 5.
5.
Sorry, not 1/3. That's a simple mistake.
Yes.
Not 33%.
Whenever it's close to Christmas, he makes more mistakes. Go ahead.
Yeah. All right. So, let's do this. The reason this is 1 over 5 is because 3 and 15 are both... 15 can be divided by 3, equaling 5. Okay, and 3 divided by 3 is 1. So, 1 over 5. Now, you don't have to do anything more with this number. This is a fraction.
That's it?
Now, yes. But now say you don't have 3 over 15, you have 4 over 15. Now, Reza, do you think you would have to do more, or or is that it?
Oh, you know what? I think this is a closed road. Like this road close to this house, there is this Simpson, which is very, very... So, I think we cannot continue more than that. You know why? Because there is a 4, which is 2 times 2. There is a 15, which is 3 times 5. Is there anything common between them? I don't think so.
I completely agree. So, and I hereby declare, 4 15th, you are banished from the world for not being simplified.
Wow.
Throw away! And now, The perfect way to chop off, no, the perfect way to kill a 4 over 15th is off with his head. And now we have got off with the head. Look, this is the body, this is the legs, this is the head. So, off with it. Now, off with this, off with this, off with that, off with that. Ooh, forgot that. All right. So, everyone, I believe this lesson was a good section. Perfect. Would you like to go on another section, too?
Yeah, you know what? Whenever you have time, Prof. Joe, you know, guys, whenever he got time, I know he's so busy with so many things. He's a music man, you know, he plays guitar and so many things. Whenever he got time, I'm going to ask him to join me to make another video. Please follow our video on this channel.
Yes, and always remember, please subscribe no matter what. Ring the notification bell because who knows? Maybe we may give you the best college lesson or the best first grader lesson. We have everything. Well, lesson 1 to lesson 100. Whatever you like. So subscribe, press the bell, and always remember, we are there for your knowledge. Good day to you all.
Take care, everyone. Bye.
All right. Adios.